Well, the girl known as the St Kilda schoolgirl who claimed she had a drug-fueled sex with AFL manager Ricky Nixon now says it was all a lie. 17-year-old Kim Duthie has apparently changed her story in a statement to the AFL Players Association. According to News Limited reports today, she now denies the allegations which led to Ricky Nixon's departure from the sport.
Surprise in some respects, but I haven't changed my story from day one, and everyone knows that, and I've always said the truth will come out, and it has.
The Agent Accreditation Board has issued a statement today saying the new claims do not change their resolution.